Off-Leash Canine Training in San Antonio. I'm here today with Lobo. He's a year and a half Belgian Malinois. He was adopted from the shelter about 6 months ago, and he's come a long way since then. He was very, very fearful and nervous, shut down, and he's still lacking some confidence, but he has come quite a ways. Some major concerns that mom has is that if they go anywhere new or there's anybody new around, he shuts down. He's very nervous, even to the point of a little bit of fear aggression. He's nipping at people, stuff like that. So we've got to get that under control. She'd love to be able to take him on hikes, go to the park, and be able to trust him that he's going to act right. So we're going to go outside and see what obedience commands he knows, see how well he walks on a leash and everything like that, see where he's at starting on day one of his 14-day board and train. So as you can see when we're outside, he does seem to know the commands. He's a little distracted being in a new area, but he seems to know come, sit, and down. He even knows place. He is just worried, a little nervous, can't really focus as well as he should be focusing, and his heel is not good. And mom says that when they walk around the neighborhood, he's actually really pulling on the leash. He is leash reactive when he sees other dogs. He goes to daycare and loves them, but if they're walking on a leash, he can't handle not being able to go see them, so it comes off as really aggressive and scary to anybody passing by. So those are some things we're gonna work on with Lobo. I cannot wait to show you his progress after 14 days in our board and train program. Thank you.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off-Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're gonna make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're gonna get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.